What up, y'all? Y'all know who it is. It's your boy MC. Welcome to MCTV. Doing this workout. I'm waiting for my girl right now. How y'all doing on this wonderful day, this wonderful night? The weather's getting great here in the USA. Shout out to all my fans. Shout out to the LDBC. Shout out to anybody who messing with the combat sports. Shout out to my brothers and sisters across the globe. Let's get to it. UFC 260. Y'all been hearing about it quite a bit. Stipe Miocic and Francis Ngannou. Wow, it's gonna be a hell of a fight, y'all. It's coming, I think it was in September or April 24th or September, one of those dates, you know. I sometimes get boxing and UFC mixed up, but Ngannou, his first fight with him, he did look a little underprepared and like he was lacking experience, or there's a little bit of being a little starstruck in the octagon against dude. I think Ngannou does have what it takes, definitely possesses that knockout power. Had half of the skills, and he says he's got double the skills. Now, I think that might tilt the scale, you know. I'm not doubting Miocic or whatever. I think he's got a good chance of winning this again, but I definitely see a lot of flaws in Miocic's game. I don't see him being this GOAT that everybody's saying he is. Yes, he's done some great things, and he definitely should be down as one of the greats, but I think it just all happened by default. Nothing too crazily impressive, at least to a guy like me, in my opinion. Shout out to Miocic, you know. He did take out DC, but DC took him out as well. I don't know. There's a lot of stuff. I have to tell you what y'all think about Miocic. You know what I'm saying? No slight to the man. It is hard to really believe that he's the number one greatest heavyweight UFC MMA mixed martial artist champion of the world of all time. You know, I really think Ngannou's got this. If Ngannou lost, I wouldn't be surprised. But if he just knocked Buddy out, which I plan on him doing, definitely wouldn't be surprised either. Subscribe to MCTV. Like this video if you agree with me. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section below. See y'all again.